your player. Select map. Okay.
Thank you.
Wow, that was amazing. Guess I was able to get the PR on that one. A gold split on three of the tracks really definitely helped on this Switch run. Took a, what, 41.26 to a 41.03. Definitely happy about that. I was worried about, you know, tracks like Yoshi Valley screwing me up, and I'm glad I really didn't make any major mistakes. I played Banshee Boardwalk really cautiously. I did not do the jump over, you know, the water in the haunted house. Yeah, thank you, Pokemon. Thank you, Miles. After, you know, the first two runs where Yoshi Valley was just a mess, and then Chaco Mountain just randomly falling off, I just took some safer routes. Didn't get the mini turbos on Chaco Mountain just to play it safe. And then, I don't think I really made any major mistakes on this, other than maybe on DK Jungle Parkway, where I know I used the mushroom too early, and there were things like that on DK, but I think that was the only track I really, really could have done better. So I'm definitely happy about that. But thank you all for watching. I'll definitely be submitting this to speedrun.com and see where this takes me. Let's see. The time I currently have, was a 41.26 on Virtual Console, which is the VC in the headline. And by moving it from 41.26 to 41.03, that's going to be 15th on the chart, just off of two people who are 41.02, and then another person at 12 who is 40.59. So I think if I were to play a little more down the road, I definitely have potential to get this in the top 10 on speedrun.com. Well, after that run, I'm definitely ready for some credits.
Mario Kart. Mm-hmm.